La la la! Exploring! Oops, I missed. Oh well. Now I'm close to you. Oh no. Ah, gotcha. That little guy ain't moving. Anyone else see that? Ah, crap! Ah, this plan was not very good. This is not a well thought out plan. I'm gonna get you! Gotcha! I'm gonna get you again! Yeah, gotcha. Worth it. Worth it. Now I can... I think a spider actually fell down there. Now I can search in peace and tranquility. Die! He's like, oh snap, I'm gonna get you! So I can't climb up there for some reason. It does not open from this side. Down into the hole! Alright, let's just see. Is that it? My ears are ringing. Die! That didn't work. Alright, fine, I'm out. Okay, maybe I was wrong. I don't really see how to get in there. Unless it's that way. Alright, let's keep exploring. Well, this is less than helpful. Die up there, by the way. Oh, you're still alive. Die! I don't see how I'm supposed to get to that bonfire. I don't even know why this thing isn't even moving. That's why it's just like, oh crap, X is gonna kill me! It's like, Max is discriminating against me because of my race. It's like, well, you aren't wrong. I'll give you that. It's like, you are wrong, but that's because I hate you. Let's see. Okay, let's try exploring somewhere else. Gotcha! I'm gonna get you! Gotcha. I didn't really get anything good, though. Oh, wait, what's this? It's like a new room. Have I been here before? Titanite chunk. Well, evidently I haven't been. Giant skeleton, I hear a noise. Hold on. Yeah, whatever, I bet it's fine. Hold on. It's a window. I can't see into that window very far, so. Oh, it's you. Yeah, whatever. So just run past him, he's like, I don't even care. And this one said I'm not strong enough, too heavy. Oh, okay. Well, I was wrong. Apparently there isn't anything here. By the way, welcome to the 19th episode of Dark Souls 2. It's like of Bioshock Infinite. No, wait. Nope. Not gonna do it. Not doing it. Not playing. Not having it. All right. On the last episode, we beat. Actually, we went through this very area as my camera gets back in focus, and we whatchamacallit, we killed a giant spider. I'm pretty happy about that. Also, we killed a giant spider. It was like, on priorities. We killed a giant spider. Progress. Let's see, talk. They said we need to go to a castle. A castle. So, yeah, okay, what does that actually stand for? Vigor! Stands for vigor. Well, I always need more of that or something, right? Okay, so let's also see. I got so much humanity that I always feel like when I enter a new area, I don't know if it actually makes a difference whether or not you're like human when you do things. But I like to think it does. You know what I mean? You know what I'm throwing? You smell when I'm stepping in? It's like you smell when I'm stepping in. Where am I going? I don't know where I'm going! I already forgot. Okay, here we go. Yeah, because we already went through that area. Real quickly, I got everything in the forest. Who's like. Alright, so now we need to go. I want to say. This way. Yeah, this looks right. Excuse me, sir! Excuse me, floaty man. Die, floaty man. He's like, oh no, you killed Jim. I'm like, yes I did, and you're next. Alright, I keep hearing ching and chang langin. Alright, there we go. La la la, la la la. Do-do-do. Max derps through the forest. Derp, derp. I know you're back here, because I've been here before. That was pretty skillful, by the way. Boom! Oh! Ain't getting nothing. Oh, hey, where'd you come from? Boom! Still get nothing. get nothing out of Max. I'm running through. I'm gonna take on the world or something. I don't know. Okay, there's a ghost man. Or a shade. I think I can call them shades. Hooyah! Oh, I missed. Oh no! No, it's a sack zombie! Explosion plan tactic always works though. Nailed it. Alright, let's keep going. I don't even know if I got money for that. I don't care. I killed a sack zombie. Yeah! They're like, yeah! What do you guys do with your day today? Shrine of Winter. Seems legit! It's one of these things! I can keep going. Fish, look here. Here. I mean, these things are at the end of a lot of the primal bonfires, so... Now I'm like really suspicious. I want to check my footage again. Who's like, I want to check my footage to make sure I got all this right. Checking footage. All right, footage is good. We got the footage. Oh wait, my mouse is on the screen for some reason. There we are. All right. So here we are. Winter. Man, I wish I had my torch. Man, I wish I could see. Wait, hold on, this, yeah, I remember this. Like the weird tombstones in each of the rooms. Oh, like a cliff. Except last time we were always in like a big chamber. Now, is this the castle? Looks a little decrepit. Closed. Let's see if we can examine this. I'm not very good at hieroglyphics. Why are you closed? Does this place mean anything? Ooh, that was a cliff. I just almost jumped off the cliff. Does this place mean anything? Is there... Yeah, okay. Whatever, I guess. I don't know, do I even need more powerful souls? Do I need a key? Do I need a... There wasn't like an open door option, it was just... Or is this perhaps like an alternate reality? I don't know how deep to look into it. I'm just gonna jump. I'm just gonna jump. Whatevs. I'm gonna run this way. Hey, look, Phantom Guy's back. Soul of a Hero, nice. That means cash money. Alright. Ah, great. There's tons of the guys. Divine blessing on you, friend. Divine blessing on this guy over here, too! Oh, I missed. Bam! Oh, what?! I hit him a solid hit. And what does he do? Oh, whew. Dodged. I hit him a solid hit, and he just starts wailing on me. I call shenanigans on that. Alright. He's like, oh, looking back at me. He knows I'm coming for him. Oh. Okay, see, that was legit. Okay, that was also legit. Bam! Bam! Oh. Me and him understand each other. We are one and the same. Well, crap. He's like, crap, running now. Don't make me use my fire powers on you. Oh! Yeah. Ooh. You are truly something. He's like, you are truly, an adversary of some misfit. Now onward to glory! Where am I even going? I don't even know. I'm just gonna charge. Screw it. Why not? Let's just charge. Onward to glory and... It's raining here, apparently. And the entire sky is rainy, so... I'm confused why this area is rainy and this last area isn't. It's also kind of pretty here. I like it. Hi! We got royal soldiers. Cool. These guys aren't too bad. Ah, especially now that I've ascended to beast status. Oh, hi. Yeah. Bam! 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 Alright, we're good. How's that? What is this made out of? Like, it looks like obsidian from Minecraft. It's like all dark and silky smooth and shiny all at the same time. Nice little rock here. Holy water. Do I got like binoculars or something to turn me into? I think I got a bow. Oh. At least let me like aim down the scopes. Oh, it's not even gonna let me aim down the scopes. All right, let me go to my equipment then and equip them. What arrows? Cause I don't care. What arrows? Oh, oops. No, I wanted to aim. There we go. Look at that structure. It's so weird. It looks like it's almost like hand drawn. Like, it's all black and white and stuff. I bet I need to get to the top of that tower. That's called fate. It's like, just straight up, that's called fate. Alright. Well, onward. It's very pretty. Drangleic Castle. Aw, man. Look at that. Oh, well, it'll be fine. Look at that. It's so cool looking. I like it. Wait, who's that? Emerald? Emerald! Emerald, what are you doing here? Emerald!
This castle is ice.
Emerald!
But nonetheless, you must forge.
Emerald? On. Need you to explain yourself, Emerald.
To bring an end to your journey and mine.
Emerald? 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 Now I'm really suspicious, Emerald. Emerald? What's going on? Emerald? This is like Emerald! Alright. I'm also noticing that the place almost appears to be coming back to life. Emerald, is there like a bonfire nearby? Do you know if there's a bonfire? Alright, whatever. I'm just gonna charge. Screw it. You can't stop me. What's this? Emerald, save me! She's just like, no, dude. You got the fighting. Wow! That did just about nothing. Okay. Great. We got upgraded mastodons. Call that move, but I'm still gonna hit you. Okay. Run, 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 run. I got takedown once so they don't cover each other. He was trying to hit me with his tusks. Die, die, die. These guys are so upgraded. Oh, killed it. Gotcha. Emerald, did you see? I'm so good. Look at me, Emerald. I can murder people. Can you murder people? I bet you can, Emerald. Why are you here, Emerald? Emerald. Emerald, why? Emerald! He's like, Emerald! Emerald, please! Talk to me, Emerald! I'm lonely! I don't know what's going on! And why isn't there a... Are those knights? I don't even know! Emerald! Emerald! Is there like a bonfire nearby? I rub you! I rub you! Don't forsake me, Emerald! Alright, fine, whatever. You know, fine, Emerald. Fine, I will forge on in your name! And, stab things. I'm pretty good at stabbing things. The place almost seems to be coming to life as I get closer to it. Or maybe that's just, like, the style of the... That looks so cool! Okay, let's see. There's more statues. Oh, crap. Those are hurting me even though I blocked them? Snap. Alright, you're the first to die. Congratulations. How does that make you feel? I choose you... Special! Alright, you also are going to die. You are dead to me. Alright, fine. It's a statue. Did you eat my souls? Ah! What's going on? It's coming to life. It's coming to life. What's the scenario? What's going on? The statue's coming to- Ah, oh, crap, why are there people here trying to kill me? Huh. So all I gotta do is kill you relatively close to the statue? Alright there, how about that? Second? Man, I hope this isn't like a common theme throughout this entire dungeon, because that would suck. Alright. Hey big guy, can you pick this up, I guess? Hey look, I really appreciate it, man. Okay. Your faces actually kind of look like, there are these guys. I think they're just called Titanite Demons. Wait a second. Oh! Way to ruin the mood! Explode! Wow! Ah, crap. Gotta heal up. And then There you go. They're called Titanite Demons. I remember them. They were really hard to kill. They had like a giant, spear, which was a great weapon. I'm gonna talk to that guy. Which is a great weapon if you manage to get it by killing one of them. And you also could get like Titanite chunks and slabs and stuff. And are you a ghost?
Who are you?
Hi! Are you Vendrick?
And by whose permission do you stand before?
My name is Max. It's nice to meet you. Shake his hand with fire.
This is the domain of King Vendrick.
Oh, perfect!
Is your trespass intentional?
Nah, I just came here to visit, you know?
His Highness. Where has he gone?
Oh, are you in denial?
You are a guest of our castle.
And a trespasser!
I am the Chancellor, Belagher.
Well, well, Ager.
Do you seek an audience with my lord, King Fenrir?
Yes, I do!
His Highness is absent.
Oh, that sucks, man. I'm sorry to hear that.
My lord, the king has... The queen has taken him.
So he's the queen.
My lord made
okay, I'm bored now.
He vanquished four great ones and built this kingdom upon their souls. Our king has watched
is
over
Vendrick the guy from the first
long,
game?
Long King Vendrick. The king had a
dear queen.
Long ago. The queen, she warned our lord.
Okay.
The king crossed the ocean. The king commandeered
her power. Oh, those golems!
The king created this to celebrate victory.
Let's see.
The queen brought me a piece of the dark.
A piece so deep it was like the dark.
Is this? Where am I? Who are you? And by whose permission? Welcome. Our guests are treated. Tell me.
Learn gesture! This one's me. So weird. Nice. Might buy that. I'm more likely to buy all this stuff. Unless, gimme. I'll be back for it. I'll be back for more.
My lord, me.
Okay.
King Vendrick. Gone so soon?
Yep.
Be safe, buddy.
I like how at first he's like, you're a trespasser, and then he's like, well, as long as you're here, you're a guest. I'm like, yeah! Nice! So... He defeated the four great ones. I remember in the first game, they were talking about like four great souls. But I. That reminds me, there's actually those soldiers outside, but I don't want to take them on. I don't know which one of these are real, which one of these are fake. I don't want to take them on until I find out like a bonfire or something. Once I find a bonfire. Oh, sweet. Once I find a bonfire, then I'll go back and I'll like, explore that area and try to get that. Ooh, sublime bone dust. Yes. Are you both going to wake up or just one? So it appears some of them are actual people out. And some of them are not. Thankfully, you guys aren't doing stuff. Oh! Well, that was very impressive, but it did you no good. Sean's gauntlets. La la la. La la la! Excuse me, sir. Oh. Excuse me, fine, sir. Hey, the guy in the front said I was a guest. I'll be treated with respect or something. I don't actually know. Like, I don't actually know. Hey, let me through. I'm a person of the king! I'm a good person! Ah, this is probably a risk, isn't it? Well, let's see if we can find a bonfire so it doesn't have to be at risk, please. None of these are bonfires. Just look at these, it's like... Oh, that's a human. Spooky! 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 See, these guys are no problem if it's one-on-one. When it's like one-on-eight, that's when the problems arise. Alright, which one of you guys are gonna come to life? Which one of you guys are gonna come to life? When you guys are gonna come to life? Okay, I guess none of you are coming to life. That's good. I'm okay with that. I'm down. Alright. Does this open up? Yes! 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 Okay, good. 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 Alright, by the way, two spells. My all I got is immolation, so yeah, I got all the good ones. Alright. Alright, now I can explore with impunity. Now, actually, yeah, let's run back to the first area. Let me get back up there real quick. Alright, also looks like all the statues come back over time. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, there you go, there you go. But I can outrun them, though. No, 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 no! Dang it. Curses. I like, stabbed, and then I stabbed and did the slash, and then I tried to, like, roll out, but it wouldn't let me go, so I was just like, no, 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 no! Ooh. Oh, crap. Alright, so give me a second. Alright, go, 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 grab that. Go, 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 go. Emerald is gone. She is just gone. She appeared for but a moment. Alright. You are the prize I seek! Bam! Gotcha. Titanite chunk, 3 in slab. Perfect. Oh, crap. Okay, so option 1, I just run past. Option 2, I let them come closer and then run past. Pretty solid planning, I'd say so. I mean, these guys are pretty slow, so. They are all elements, after all. Those stairs are really weird and shiny, and I like it. Suck it. I'm gonna kill this guy, and then I'm gonna explore some more. Gotcha. I'm gonna grab this. Ooh. Dodge that noise, son. What you got? What you got on me? Explosion. That's what you got on me. What? Now you break into a run! Great, I guess I'm just gonna have to kill you. Alright, give me a second. Let me, alright, cool. See ya, suckers. Let me just explore the area a little bit. Oh, dude, chest. Also, I just made the realization that this castle is in black. It appears to be blue. Great combustion and a fire seed. Yes, man. This and the sublime bone dust. I should like head back home. All right, so how many of these statues are gonna come back to life? All right, so 1. Oops, just explode on your house. Perfect. Don't jump off. Glug glug glug. More sunny day. All right, how about you? All right, you're good. It's like going through saying, like, what's clean? You clean? You're not clean. Bam! Bam! Worth it. Alright. Check next one. Unless something else is going for me, which I don't think there is. Alright. Oh. That may not have been worth it. Okay, there, gotcha. Worth it. Glug, glug, glug. Alright, let's just see. Seems lame. Alright, so. Ooh, what's this? Oh, that's a little weird. Wonder where that's there. Yeah, whatever. Do 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 do. Let's see what's up there. It's like Max is now derping through a castle. Hello, good sir. I just ran through you. You're a ghost, by the way. I just want you to know that. Yeah. Hey, throne room. I bet I'm about to be ambushed. La la la! That must be the king's throne, and actually I don't know which is the king's and which is the queen's, so this must be the king's throne. It's a little bit taller, and this one's the queen's throne. Eh, whatever. I also don't know why you'd have this weird little platform back here, but that's just me. That's personal, new architectural taste. Eh, whatever! I'm Seek Council! Like, I'm Seek Council! I'm Fräulein!
Welcome,
Fräulein!
Yes, tell me.
Tell me if you require anything. Yeah, whatever. I think I actually killed her. What did she? Was she like a snake monster? Yeah, she kind of looked like a weird snake monster. Many people in the land commented on her odd. Oop.
Be safe,
the many people commented on her odd appearance, but the king found her much beautiful. I killed the queen. I'm sorry. You what, mate? Yeah, I killed the queen. Killed her dead. Why'd you do that? She was decapitated. And poison-induced snake monster. I'm sorry if I jumped the gun and killed her. How could you do that to our fair queen? She screamed at me, repeatedly threw her head at me, which then screamed and exploded, and then proceeded to try to stab me with a sword. Or I think it was actually a halberd. But the point remains, that lady was messed up. I actually need to kill like one person, I think, to get fire seed. So let me go do that quick. Like this off a few of these guards. Yay, sublime bone dust. Woof. Some force has strengthened the Estus flask. Not a lot of force, just some. I think I made that joke before. Hey, Rose. Rosie. Rose a burger. Rosa, thank you, Rose. Thank you, Rose. Have a nice day. I'm gonna go kill people and probably die in the process. So I went that way. So I'm guessing the castle's somewhere in that direction. I don't know what's going on. Let's get back to it. Man, that looks so cool. Alright, now to explore. I see a giant door. It appears, once again, only one of you. Okay, like only one of you is gonna come to life. Alright, so you gonna come to life, or are you just there to look pretty? So now I'm questioning, like, produce the symbol of the king. I'm guessing I can only get that from Vendrick. Once I get that from Vendrick, there's gonna be tons of places I'm gonna want to run around and check. What the? This is called a great idea, by the way. I see all these doors, and I want to open them. Oh, great. Great. This was a bad plan! Let's shed some light on the situation. The puns! Okay, go. Alright, I want Estus Flask. Oh, there's so many of them. I woke them all up. Alright, come on. I didn't even get a chance to drink. Hey, can I get a break? 10 minutes. Ah, there we go. Okay, I'm gonna run in here. This is a really bad plan, by the way. Oh. They leave me alone once I get out here. Good to know. That's actually really good to know. Alright. Let's try to light up this other one. Alright, someone come towards me. Yeah! Run away! Let's try this. Oh! See? I'm scary! It's like, ha! I will abuse this all day long. Okay, look, I'm gone. They're like, oh, he's gone. I'm so sneaky! It's like, what's this idiot doing? Ah, come on! Ah! Those are all definitely stone soldiers, so I want to see if I can use that to light it up. And then I guess what I have to do is just, like, use their souls to open each door to see what's inside. If it's, like, treasure, if it's, money and power. Okay. Go. Okay, wake up. I don't know how long it is till like I can technically start hurting you. Come on, worth it. So I guess it's way better for me to like, oh crap, to like sneak around and attract the attention of only like one of them at a time. Because before I just ran around. Bam. Okay. So the area is lit up. Alright, so just you. It's okay. We're still doing good. Alright, come a little closer to the door. Come on. Come to me. Perfect. One in a million. Come on, let's do this. Alright, see who's in the door. What? I want a refund. Ooh, a chest. I want a refund. These stinking guys. These guys are tough. I cheated with these. I had people help me. Oh, crap. Gotcha. Alright. See how much my thing actually heals me. Okay, heals me that much ish. Okay. Don't wake them all up. Don't wake them all up. Don't be a trap. Don't be a trap. Alright. Royal Soldier's Ring. What does that do? Increases maximum load. Load of what? I'm kidding. Warriors are going to be servicing the king. Right? Civil wars just take every battle. Strength alone. I wonder if that counts as a symbol of the king. Okay. I think you're still the only one. I think you're still the only one. Okay. And fight! Oh dear. Come closer. Come closer. Come on. Come on. Come on. Yeah! Alright, hopefully there's not one of those guys in like every single one of these. Because if there is, that's going to be a huge pain in the... Oh my goodness, really? I will kill you. I have no qualms killing you. I want you to know that. Boy! 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 Oh no, wait! I was just realizing, like, wait, hold on. How close am I to... Alright, speed up. Speed up. Okay, got him. Really hoping I don't get near the door so that the other ones wake up. Because I bet there's Mastodon Greatsword. I mean, okay, that's cool, but, not what I want. Oh, great. Die. Die. Oh, no, 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 no. You. I choose you. Okay, there we go. We got someone open to the door. That's good. That's good. Probably gonna be another... There isn't. It's a path. Very welcome change of pace. Yeah, here is the Clockwork Soldier, actually. But, yeah, this appears to be a way out. Alright, so let's explore these other ones. Just gotta keep sneaking. Sneaking around and killing them. Okay, so here he is, here he is. Die, 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 die! Oh, no, 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 explode. Okay, please be good. I don't know, like, what the range is on those things. Whatever it is, it's inferior. Alright, here's another one. This one does not appear to have a chest at all. They're just like, nope, you don't get a prize. Unless this guy is the prize. And he's gonna have, like, a really cool item. Oh! Nah, that wasn't. That wasn't good. Doink! 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 Doink, doink. All right, yeah, no prize, no prize. All right, so how about the next one? No, next one, next one. Okay, so I just gotta get rid of you. Yeah, this, I'm not used to little sneaking around, but yeah, I have to. I have to sneak around. I don't like that. Ah, I was gonna say, it's like, oh good, there isn't one in this one. Die, die, die. If anything, I wonder if these guys are like the same strength as the three that I fought before, because it like really shows how far I've come. Oh, drink. It's like drink, 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 drink. All right, we're good. Yeah. Boom. Gotcha. All right. Pharos Lockstone. All right. Decent prize. Decent prize. One more. Oh. Great. All right, so I gotta like. Hey, hey. Well, I guess you're the soul. All right, come closer. Come closer. Oh crap! I immediately regret my decision. He's like, I guess your soul will have to do. All right, drink, 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 drink. Yep. Die, die, die. All right, is your soul good enough? Your soul's good enough. All right. And I gotta kill one of them, of course. My mind was in shock. Oh no! No! My mind was in too much shock. I was like, wait, what just happened? And then immediately, the moment I saw that thing, I'm sorry. I know I didn't say it, but the first thought that went through my head, I don't have a torch. It was like, oh my goodness, that thing's going to kill me. Okay. Yep. Yep. Near. 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 Oh, good. That's gonna get me on the backswing. So, what secrets have I and Ben's homeward? Farum. Farum. Mastodon. Farum. Helmet worn by the Frozen Lionites. My Lionites worshippers. Wait, hold on. That helmet looks familiar. Let's see. Yeah. Oh my goodness. Look what I got. This is like the armor on the okay, not on the cover of the game. I don't have the cover of the game. But like you know, like the signature armor that they show. That's really cool. That is something. Alright, let's go. You know, I wonder if I had oh sweet, a bonfire. I wonder if I had like souls, if I just like crush them, would they just go to the thing? I'd be like, oh okay, well, it's open now. I probably shouldn't have done that. Oh well, I think it was worth it. I mean, we're in a new area, so might as well explore, right? You're gonna die by my hand. Doo 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 doo. Wow, you got a lot of health. I'm gonna butt stab you. Okay. No desperate. Robe of Judgment. Well then. Wait. I know you.
Young undead.
Hi.
Don't let this curse.
How crap did you get here?
We meet a second time. Perhaps you will yet traverse the dark.
Wait, are you that?
Young undead.
Hold on.
May we?
I know. Oh!
May we?
I remember. I remember when I told you guys that there was like three bosses. There was like a secret boss, and to do that you had to join some covenant, and get through, like these like mini dungeons essentially. He must have been one of them. That must be the guy, because I remember reading that. Just like, all right, so if I wanted to do this, which I'm going to because it's a boss, how do I get there? And it said like you have to find a guy three times, and the third time he'll open up the dungeon for you, and then you beat the three dungeons, you know, in whatever order you want. I forgot about that guy. Oh wait, no. I got Symbol of the King. I doubt the ring counts. I'm gonna go this way. That's not the right way. I'm gonna go this way. I regret. Frozen flower? Tea? Running! Oh, I need to get back down there. Oh! Itch eyeball. Okay, you're not too bad. What's that noise? I heard it sound like water. I think I can sneak back down. Slowly. Okay. Oh? Okay. Huh. Soul of a Hero, Old Ignorance, Monastery. What was that thing that I got earlier? Opens the door to a new path to the Shrine of Winter, found on the road of the Great Castle. Stone on armor shaped like a flower. Awesome, I want to go back there now. My voice, which will forever crack. Dark arrow. Okay, let me just destroy everything. Alright, whatever. Alright, we're good. Let's go. He's like, alright, once we hit a good stopping point, we'll definitely head towards the Shrine of Winter, because that place was cool. See what I did? Yeah, no? Okay. He's like, Fine. What is that? Oh, wait, those are people waking up. Die! Ah! Fine, explosion. Bam! 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 You were royally screwed there. Alright, Sorry, okay. Any more gonna wake up? Alright, cool. What's this?
It's a painting.
I don't got anything for painting. Okay. Neither you two gonna wake up? Watch, they like wait 30 seconds to wake up and then they just chase you. Oh. Oh! so if I break their eyesight, they arrow. That must be a painting of the queen. What a weird place to put a painting of the queen, and you got Yeah. Alright, it's on. It's on like a Donkey Kong. Roll. Ah, so close. Ugh. Explode into nothing. Bam! Okay, I like how it's all... I think it's supposed to be like dust that's causing these footprints. I like that. It's like a really nice little touch. Oh no! Gotcha. Barely gotcha. I'm pretty sure I didn't get you, but I got you apparently. Alright, wake up. Wake up. See, I know. I know who you are. Bam! 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 So I got a torch. They want me to like... Oh! Whoa. That thing is like really... Do they want me to torch it? I'm going to attack it! What'd that even do? I don't even know what cursing does. Do I need to like actually take a torch and... Yeah! What does that do? What does it do? He's like, oh, you're cursed. And that means... Nameless or Serper? Bam! Bam! Oh, great. Now that one woke up. That one woke up late. I called it. I knew it. I said, hey, what? No, it'd be really funny. What? If they took forever to wake up. I'm going back to one room. He's only using a dagger, which tells me that dagger is covered in something. Whee! Okay, heading back, heading back, heading back. Alright. Here's a nice little area to... Enjoy! Ba-boy! 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 This never gets old. Okay. Hoi! Bam! Bam! Oh! Explosion! Alright, let's worry about the other guy. Get away from the painting, get away from the painting. He's like, you will never hurt our fair lady or something. Alright, okay, go. Go, go, go before he backstabs. Oh! 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 Okay. I didn't see, get through with the explosion. Alright. Bam! You do pretty decent damage, but I don't... Oh! Ooh! Man, that is really cool, that... Ah. Oh! Ooh! I'm pretty far away from bonfires. No, I'm not too far away, but I'm farther than I'd like to be, so I just want you to die! Okay. Dark Spirit, Nameless the Surfer, has been vanquished. Beast. Alright, let's keep going. I could jump down there and get that, but if I do, I don't know. I don't know when I'd be able to come back, so I'm not going to. Yeah, my nose is still all runny. Talk!
You have fought admirably on your journey, cursed undead.
I'm pretty something.
I am Nashandra, queen of...
Well, thank goodness that snake lady wasn't the queen! She was pretty!
...carries the weight of their souls.
Doesn't everyone carry the weight of their souls, or you mean the weight of, like,
king of this land,
like, the world?
King Vendrick, as he was called.
Is that me? Me.
The strength to rule his people. And when the undead were born, cursed, he found more strength to face them.
You talk really dramatically, lady!
In the end, he never took the true throne.
Why not? Why not?
Visit Vendrick.
Yeah, I want to visit Vendrick. Are you just like off in your own little tower?
We have no need for two rulers.
Yeah, then what do you do here? Hey! Hey! Nah, I won't do that. Should I burn your painting? It curses me when I get towards it. You mean like it swears at you? Well, no. But it, Alright, let's do this. Let's do this. Let's see what we're going up against. Pumped. Dragonrider. Ah, great. Fantastic, there's two of them. Remember that one time you fought this boss? And you were like, man, this isn't too bad. Well, now there's two of them, so suck it. I really hope that other one sticks to arrows. If he sticks to arrows, I'll be able to handle him. Did he just destroy that entire... What is that thing made out of, paper mache? Hey, get over here and destroy this one. Ow. Hey, destroy this one. Ah, crap, no. He's on the ground. I can't mess around. Hey, that rhymes. Ah! Fireball tactic, go! Oh, wow, they're really weak to fire. Actually, I want you to destroy this. In case, you know, there's, like, loot on top. It's like, Max, you're going to die. You're concerned about loot? Always! Huh. You destroyed that with a stab. Holy crap. Running! Alright, which one's the weak one? I don't know which one's the weaker one. I'm gonna hope it's you. BAM! Perfect. Now that you're down, I can just focus on... Why do I... Wow. Those guys are really weak to stab. Alright, I'm just gonna keep using my, Boom! Hey, Queenie! I killed your guards! I don't know if they're your guards, but I killed them! You get here!
I jumped it from the dust.
Yeah, it's a
legend, has it?
Let's see. It's
been a long time for generations. And only a real man can wield it true.
It's a very pretty sword.
I may face any man.
Itch my neck. Beast,
but none shall be a match for my sword.
I like him.
This land is
king. This land's alright, mass.
The land itself, no better place.
Learn gesture, joy!
This land, king's blood.
I like that guy. I don't know why I always find him just like laying on the ground or something. Kind of like, I'm here! Really quick, so I don't wake up all the people I just killed. I'm gonna run back. Oh, oops. That was stupid of me. Dude, is this treasure? Oh, I guess, money has no value to people anymore. Interesting. It's always interesting in a video game to find civilizations or people who are like, look at all this. This is broken gold. They're just like, we have literally no need for money. Like, no, seriously. Like, I'm not kidding. We have no need for money. Doc. Got dark over there, I think. Probably because I have fire. Probably because she's a fraud! Is she a fraud? I have no idea. Because I have no idea. Die! Apparently, you somehow weren't dead on a ladder? I didn't even see that there earlier. Well, anyways, la la la. It's like la la la. We're pretty much done for this episode. I'm just seeing if I can actually burn this. Die! Well. Die. What is... Oh! I didn't even see that. So being cursed just decreases how much... just decreases my maximum health. Oh! I didn't even see that. I had no idea what the effect was because it's kind of slow and gradual. Well, now I'm not afraid of being cursed anymore. Oh, hey. Who's like, oh, one of you guys gonna come alive, right? Yeah, there you are. Oopsies. Well, okay. There also is that area down there with the yellow juice. I would like to explore it, but I'm afraid of it, like, destroying my stuff. Because if I remember correctly, yellow juice is what destroys armor. I personally would love to go down there, but I have almost 50,000 souls. So let's see if there's like a more reasonable place, and then I can like take off all my armor. Oh! Forgot. I'm fine though. I'm fine. I'm all good. Okay. Ah. All right. Let's see if I can Boom. I threw a lot of my fireballs, so. All right. Come on. Stop. See if I can't reach him. There's treasure in there, though. I know it. So I'm gonna do something stupid. All right. 1, 2, 3, go. Actually, let's just. I am a naked man. Whee! Okay. Everybody gone surfing. I forgot about that. That's fine. It's okay. Oh, crap. Well, that does it. Oh, there's something else there. Yeah, I gotcha. Okay, I'm gonna at least have to get my sword. That's not my sword at all. All right, go. Elizabeth Mushroom? Well, that's nice, question mark. Okay, wow, I look disgusting. Yeah. Ah, come on. Yeah, here we go. Okay, there we go. It's not ideal, but I can do this. I got one. Wow, I thought that'd do way more damage. Because, you know, I'm naked. Boom! That wasn't too bad. Alright, I think we're good for the most part. My ring is broken now, which sucks. I'll put it on anyway. He's like, I'll put it on anyway! Why? There's like no point. I'm like, ah. He's like, ah. Makes you feel better. Alright, stone ring, and then I think I wore the ring of blades. I don't know if you can hear that, but that's some colors going off. Alright, there we go. Now I'm fully equipped again. Except one of my rings is broken. La di da. I don't actually mind though. I'm at ease. Oh. Well, now I'm not at ease anymore, you stinking jerk. Glug, glug, glug. That was totally worth it though, in my opinion. I mean, sure, the prize wasn't very good. But, I mean, I learned, I discovered, I explored, and, you know, that's really what all it comes down to in the end. And I had fun. It was like, and I had fun. I think we're good for this episode, though. I don't like that queen. Queen creeps me out. She was like, ma'am, what? You're creepy. Just want you to know that. And we made pretty good progress on this castle. Not to mention, we now have a way to get through the Shrine of Winter. So, you know, that makes me pretty happy. So, I'm gonna level up. I'm gonna level up. Set myself up. And then we'll be tackling the next part of this castle. We're just gonna keep on going until we find King Vendrick. So, thanks for watching. I hope to see you then. No. Like, this is the land of boss run. Hey, don't mind me. Bing. Don't mind me. Hey, excuse me. Do you know where the jar of hair is? Like, excuse me. Excuse me, sir.